Ladies and gentlemen, good morning and welcome to Studio 4D. 6 days ago, I have installed one new 8.5 run on my Samsung Galaxy Note 8, as you can see. This ROM is available in the description. You can download and install on Samsung Galaxy S8 Plus also. Bro, now what I think about this, 6 days later, this is what I want to tell you. Bro, is working. This ROM is stable. This is one of the most stable ROM that I have ever seen on my phone. Bro, this is a ROM. Let me show you quickly. Let me show you. Okay, let's go on settings. About phone. As you can see, this ROM is based on Note 9, but it's Note 8. Sort of mention is also 182.5 Android 10. As you can see, it's not a joke. Beautiful. This is good. Beautiful. Very nice. I like more this thing because you can do so many things with this. You can open your applications. This is one of the best new features on 108.5. Wonderful. As you can see, this one is good. It's amazing. And it's very, 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 very stable. Very, very stable. It's Hades ROM. This is Hades ROM. As you can see here, Hades ROM Q1E version 1. This ROM is very, very stable. It's so stable that and you can open bank applications. You can open bank application. You can connect, do what you want easily without blocking, because this ROM is not rooted. Is not rooted. This ROM is not rooted. It's like a official ROM. You can see no root. You need to root to access to some things. As you can see here, Vincent. You can see Vincent. Let's get start. You can do something like root, but I don't want to use it because I want to use secure application like bank application. Do you see this? And with this is working very, 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 very well. Very well. No problem with this. This is when you see something like that and you can connect to your bank account. Wow, bro, it's working and it's great ROM. This is a ROM. It's not the official version of One new 8.5 is just a ROM. Okay, I installed on my phone to access to some new features like this thing. Do you see this? This is what I'm talking about. This is what I'm talking to you, bro. It's definitely not a joke and it's working very, very, very well. I like it. The S Pen also working very well. If you have Samsung Galaxy Note, now you have an S Pen and you can do what you want with this. You can see here, what is this? I don't know what is this thing. Okay. Okay. Nice. Look at that. Okay, gallery. I know gallery. Okay, you can download amazing themes if you want. Okay. I have enabled the dark theme. This is what I use. And it's good. And it's good for me. I don't want to install this. I don't want to install them. As you can see, there are some new features into like desk, Samsung desk. You can see, connect to your external monitor, and it's working. I have not tested it because my TV. Look at my TV. My TV is not compatible with this thing. My Sony TV is not compatible with this thing. But you can test this yourself to see if it's working. As you can see, My explain reaction is good. And then you have amazing, beautiful, beautiful keyboard. Look at, do you believe it? It's working. 6 days later, what I think? I think just that this ROM is stable. This is version one. Let's check the security path level, sort of mention, above one. This is December 1st, 20, what? This is December 1st, 2020 security path level. As you can see, it's new, it's great, it's optimized. Look at almost fast, and great. There are 6 GB of RAM on my phone. There are also 6.4 GB in the internal storage with my SD card. The SD card working now very well, no problem with this. And wow, you can see it's not a joke. Look at the screen refresh rate is not bad. This is 60 FPS. Do you see this? Nice. Okay. Nice. I like more some beautiful new features on this phone on Wonder E. Let me check and show you. The feature that I like more is here. Okay. This is my wife. Hello, baby. Look at. Amazing. Look at that. You can turn. Wow. You can do something like what? Screenshot. Look at, very fast. Can open, very, very good. Look at, can turn. I like more this thing. Do you believe it? You can move between two windows just like that with this navigation bar. Do you see this? Oh ho ho. Do you believe this? Do you believe this? This is what I like. This is what I discovered recently. You have also something like what? That's something like that. When you press on this button, the control panel, you have this. And it's great. Quick is very, very fast. Very nice. And I like it. You have also application edge, which is edge panel. Okay, I install calculator to calculate what I want equal. And look at result here. You can add this directly here. You can click on Galaxy Store to download what you want and add on your edge panel. And it's working very, very well. Very, very good, very, very good. And wow, look at what you have. You can download what you want. This is the calculator panel. Okay. Yeah, you are also voice recorder panel. You can download yourself and get ready. You are also calendar panel. Not bad. I want to download this. As you can see, this is how to download this. You will press started. Now click on what? Wonderful, is installed just like that on your screen. Today is January 6th. Wow, look at that. This is crazy. And you can see December and January and the next month and another month here, just like that. Look at, when you do this, you click on today, you can access directly to a day, it just here. Do you believe this? And this is useful. This is very, very useful for me. Wow, I like the calculator panel. I like also more this panel. You can see all of this for next 3 months and then above. Okay, as you can see, this is great, amazing. If you like, bro, like, subscribe and share. You can also support our channel. My bank detail link is in the description. I also do enjoy this video. I also enjoy the OneUI 2.5 new application, new features. Okay, I will install maybe the OneUI 3, the brand new OneUI 3 on my phone. The only OneUI, only OneUI ROM available for SE Plus is here. This is OneUI 2.5 right now. Maybe I will see the next version and I will install for you. Okay, God bless you all. Happy New Year's and bon appétit. Thanks for watching. I love you, bro. God bless you all. Jusqu'à today.